Hey guys, Lucas here, and welcome to a bit of a little clip thingy. Not really a clip, I might make this a real video. But this is a village that I found, and look at it. This is like on a mountain, like if you look here, I'm at 100, and then the rest of the village is like really low. So like, this is like a really glitched village where it spawned on top of this mountain. So, yeah. And that's weird, and it has a blacksmith, which is something that our other village doesn't. So, ooh, that's nice. And there are two pieces of armor that we need, I guess. Yeah, I was also killing some mobs. I did get another bow, and it's gonna be like, I don't want another bow, guys. Skeletons are mean, but anyway. Yeah, so I'm recording this on the same day that glitch video went out. Like, this is so high that the water has started to freeze. But, yeah. So this is a nice little village I found. I just explored this, but, like, I was exploring the mountains. And then there's this village up here, and, like, it's, like, really high up. So there's like a house stuck down here. I'm pretty sure. Nobody lives there, yeah, nobody lives there. So we're gonna have to go down the mountain. And here. Yeah, this part of the village isn't very interesting, but it's like, so either that is another village, or it's just, like, weirdly glitched and placed on top of a mountain. Ow. What? What is happening here? So, yeah. It's amazing. Like, you can see this planter here. Like, what is happening down here? Oh, you guys got, like, a little swimming pool going on down here. Yeah. You guys got, like, a little swimming pool. Yep, they're all going swimming. And they're not gonna get out, that's for sure. And neither am I. Unless I, hey, take this block out. Yeah, so that's pretty weird. Pretty weird village here. But, yeah. So, I'm trying to find, like, different interesting things about this seed so that I could show it off some other day. Like, there's a lot of mountains on this side of the seed, you know? I'm trying to see if there's... Oh, wait, we need to sleep. So... Yeah, go away. Don't mess with me. He probably only came near me because I was only okay. Come on. Night time. Come on. It'll be coming. So once the stars appear, actually, I think this is when it's night time. I'm learning that on the job edition. So I think it's night time now. Yes, when stars appear, that's night time. So, I'm gonna climb this mountain. I'm gonna see if there's anything interesting here. There's like a lot of planes on this seed, too. Whoa. Look at that. That's weird. That's some weird stuff, man. And like, look at this. This is like a little globe cut out of the land here. It's amazing. And I'm pretty sure there's, yep, it goes straight down into a swamp. Which is amazing. Like, look, there's like a little glitch here, I think. Hello, glitcher. Lily pads look like this. What happened? Where'd my sword go? Where it? Where'd my sword go? Is it back in my inventory? No. Where is it? Dang it, I think I just lost my sword. Where is it? Ah, it's irritating. Yeah. Irritates me. Wait, what is this? Is this forest? It kind of looks like a bit of a jungle. No, it's just forest. Big one of that. Man, I don't have a sword anymore now. Just because I dropped it in the swamp and I can't find it anymore. That really irritates me. Swamps are not my favorite either. I really hate swamps. They're kind of ugly, first of all. Second of all, they're just irritating. So, So I think that was going to be the end of today's video. It's a little bit short, but I'm just kind of pre-recording stuff for my trip to Kansas City, which will be July 2nd through July 6th. It's a youth trip. So that'll be the end of today's video. Like the video if you liked it. Share if you really liked it. Be sure to subscribe for more because I make videos just like this one every single day on my channel. If you subscribe, you'll see them daily on your homepage. Thank you everyone for watching. Have a nice day and goodbye.